have knocked me off my feet again. Got me feeling like a nothing you. With your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I wounded you. Picking on the weaker man, picking on the weaker man.
As you stand there screaming, I just listen to your words. Thinking to myself, man, this bitch is so absurd. And the words that you screaming don't even make sense. Telling me that I'm the reason that my mom fucking left. These dudes who would use her, bitch, are you crazy? You knew all the facts and I'm the reason they ain't dating. She should have stayed with them. Hope, is that what you saying? I ain't calling you the devil, but we all know you pretty close to Satan. They said the devil wears Prada, but your fat ass couldn't fit it, so you stuck here wearing nada. A shitty ass grandma and an even worse mama. As you look back on your life, you'll see it's full of bad karma. You moved to Las Vegas to suck a dude's dick, and it's sad that I ain't lying when I'm saying that shit. The loves of your life are some dogs and a fish, and I ain't calling you family, I'd rather get sick. Fuck
you. Words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me. You have knocked me off my feet again. Got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man, picking on the weaker man.
I always thought you were that friend that will be here to the end. Playing GameCube and eating junk food at 12 in the morning. Barely eating out because our ass couldn't afford it. Yelling bros over hoes, always saying fuck a dumb bitch. But as we grew up, we grew apart. You see, I saw a brighter future, yet your sight turned dark. You're smoking weed and getting wasted because life got hard. It's sad to see that you will never be much more than you are. Damn, and I was loyal as fuck to you, man. You let a hoe in between us, yo, I don't understand. It went from taking us to the top to never trust you again. And honestly, now looking back, you were a fake ass friend with no goals and no ambition, got nothing going for you. Even as a garbage man, I probably wouldn't employ you. I don't respect you, motherfucker, bad ass. The kids royal, when they bury you in dirt, I'm gonna feel bad for the soil, so fuck
you. With your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again. Got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I wounded you. Picking on the weaker man.
Started talking, it was kind of unexpected. Went from being just friends to you gaining all my love and affection. Staying up at night, talking about life, we just guessing. Cause we didn't know shit, we were just young and living reckless. As time went by, you see my trust for you grew. I'm just listening to you tell me, Mark, I only want you. And then the next weekend, you're all hooking up with some dude. I should've known you were a slut, but you're a lying bitch too. When you were with me, you would act smart, focused and sweet. But really, all you cared about was getting drunk and smoking weed. Girl, you know you fucked up, that's the reason we couldn't be. Good luck trying to find a guy that was more loyal than me. And honestly, think about it, girl, you fucked the whole town. You're just a hoe with no morals, yo, that's what I found out. Your only goal is to get high, then veg out on the couch. It'll be a cold day in hell before a bitch bring me down, so fuck
you. With your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again. Got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man.
I spent the last 2 months of my life feeling sorry about myself. But on the real, you know you got that life if you got friends and good health. Doctors say I got a heart condition, now fuck that, I got too much heart. When I heard that shit, I swear I saw my whole world fall apart. I lost my mind around the time me and my ex split. Truth is I was selfish, and I hate the way it panned out, but I deserved it. Gotta lose yourself to find yourself, get better, not bitter. Sure, I get pussy, but you know that one good one is worth a whole litter. Yeah, not afraid to admit that I've been scared of shit. But will I ever blow up or just fade right into the darkness? Feeling hopeless as fuck, praying it's never the latter. But you know certainty's never with the profession of a rapper. They can love you now, shit, they'll probably hate you tomorrow. That's why you'll never find another rapper that's working harder. Been in New York for 2 months and I barely sleep in my bed. They say that sleep's a cousin of death, so fuck it, I'ma sleep when I'm dead. I said that I'm just had a drug. I was on a roll. Life is precious, that shit ain't no joke. But people come, they go. Friends, they turn to foes. Good girls turn to hoes. All because my bank account just got a couple extra O's. Yeah, I heard that hoodie diss wasn't even that piss. Cause you know jealousy and envy just a trait for a bitch. I never care about another rapper, I'm focused on me. And all that diss and shit, it really just exploits the insecurity. So fuck all that respect, grew up on hand-me-down clothes. What's the worth of an opinion when you spend your life broke? Keep saying how I'm gonna blow, most people say that I won't. Shit, if you hate me, that's gravy, I know a lot more that don't. My mama told me don't ever settle, the world could be yours. So I spent the last 6 months of my life traveling the country on tour. That album dropping real soon and I swear it's nothing but hits. About to come out fucking swinging like Tyson in 86. I said I...
One day this boy went over to a house. She was with another dude giving head on the couch.